Towing. Tanner, you, Leo Phillips Racing, Cletus Motorsports, aide of Tommy Schoenhofer, gets his first checkered flag of the season. Yay! Have a nice hand. He's out of the car. Tommy Schoenhofer is your winner. Lots of happy folks down here wearing those red number 8 t-shirts. All right, man. It's fun to win, but it's fun to win like that.
Yeah, that was really tough, man. Justin got out there and he was setting a good pace, and running behind him, he was kicking dirt up, and I couldn't really steer the car, but I had to be on the top of the track, and he moved down and he slowed up a little bit in lap traffic, and I just drove it down on the bottom and pushed it and got it to stick, and it came off in the lead, and then come down through 1 and 2 and the lap car spins right in front of me. I'm like, oh, I'm like, I didn't want no restarts, but it was a good race.
It was a good race, and you were good on the restart too. You made up. I looked at one point, you were like, you know, the distance was the same between you, and the next thing I know, you're coming for 3 to go and you're right there. Did you get hungry or did he just slow down a little bit?
I think he just moved down the groove in the track and his car just got a little loose, and I don't know if he just focused on lap traffic too much, but
sometimes it's better to be second and first in those situations, right?
Yeah, but right at the same time, I caught a bunch of traction on the top, like, and I was just, I got
you were coming.
Yeah, I was coming. I was just, I was waiting. I never had a race where I've taken the lead like so late in the race, just chasing the guy down. I've had battles where he's taking it from me and I got it back, but that was tough. I was really trying to get him, so.
Well, you got him. People you need to thank.
How much time you have?
Go ahead.
We got, we'll just go right down the car. We're going to go Cletus Motorsports, Tanner U, Woody's Towing, Leo Phillips Racing, Stedding Construction, Duran's Bar and Carnegie, Zarin Truck and Automotive, Schoenhofer Welding, Rocket Chassis, Tomice Towing, and D&T Auto Body, and our new sponsor this year, RPM's Grill in Bridgeville.
All right. Maybe you'll get a free drink at RPM Grill in Bridgeville tonight.
Yeah, maybe. I hope so.
All right, Tom.
I got to thank my dad because we spent 6 hours today working on the car, getting it better.
Well, you got it better.
No more third place.
All right, Tommy.
All right.
Tommy.
I'm
more. This right out of the picture.
Okay. Ran out of picture too soon.
He's afraid to go for the ride.
Finally.